Hey friends. So I promised you earlier, if you were in the if you have been following the Facebook Encourage Living page, you knew that I said that I'd be telling you about something brave that I'm going to be doing today. Earlier I posted Micah, that's distracting. This is my son Micah. He's
Hi.
distracting me. I told him he could be on the video. But first I need to tell you guys something. So earlier today, I posted a thing that said, the great thing about being brave or courageous is that I'm still terrified of the same exact things I was terrified of a year ago. Right, guys? Here, Lily's in here too. Come in here, Lily. Lily and Micah. But just because I'm scared of them doesn't mean I'm not going to do them. So today, I can't believe I'm doing this. I am doing something I have never done, not once in my life, like not in my childhood, not ever. And I bought my very first pair of snow pants, which is not easy to find in my size, but I ordered them off Amazon and we are going snow tubing.
It's gonna be
Yes, it's gonna be super fun and we're gonna have a blast. And I'm a little emotional about it. I'm a little scared because I have no idea if I'm too big to get on the tubes or not, but I'm gonna do it anyways, and I'm gonna have fun, and it's gonna be exciting. So we are gonna go, and we're gonna have a blast. I might check in once we get there too. But we are just gonna go make the best of it because am I scared? Yeah. But am I gonna go have fun? Yeah, we are. This is what we do. You know, like whether we're scared or not, we just go and have fun. So, Jamie and Melissa, thank you so much for watching. Just in case you missed my big announcement to me, maybe not to the rest of the world. I'm going snow tubing for the very first time today. And maybe that's not a big thing for the rest of the world, but for me, that's huge. I've never, ever, ever once in the whole, my entire existence ever gone snow tubing. And I'm really excited about it. So I'm choosing to do something that I'm scared to do today because I want to have fun with my family. So I encourage you to find something maybe you're a little nervous to do this weekend. Be brave and do it. So thank you, Melissa. I will have a lot of fun. And if you follow me on Insta stories, I will probably post a little bit more there if I don't go again on Facebook Live. And I think my co-reporters maybe want to say something.
Bye, y'all.
Have a great weekend and have fun. Go do something
Yep.
brave. Bye.
Bye.